आर्वी एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशंस शिवानंद शर्मा मेमोरियल आर्वी कॉलेज वीडियो लेक्चर्स एंड आईएसआर इनिशिएटिव। SSMRV College, one of the premier institutions run by the prestigious RV group of institutions, has come up with a unique initiative to engage students at the time of this unforeseen medical emergency caused by corona outbreak. As a socially responsible institution, we would like to connect academically with students to make good the losses caused. In this connection, I, Lavanya RN of Department of Commerce, has posted a video on the subject cost accounting and the topic incentive plans. Please watch the video till the end and like, share with your peer groups and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you. We will discuss about incentive plans. To remove the defects of both time wage and piece wage system, incentive plans are used. Under these plans, the advantage of time and piece wages are combined and incentives are given to the employees in order to motivate them and to work efficiently. Now we will discuss about a few incentive plans like Halsey and Rowan plan. So let us understand about Halsey plan. Halsey plan, it is a combination of time speed basis of payment, and under Halsey plan, the standard time will be fixed in advance and rate per hour is then determined. If the time taken by a worker is more than the standard time, then he will be paid according to the time rate. The time rate will be computed in the following manner, like time taken by the worker multiplied by rate per hour is time rate. If time taken by the worker is more than the standard time, then he will be paid on the time rate. We will understand the computation of earnings under Halsey plan. From the given information, you are required to calculate earnings. The standard time allowed is 20 hours. Time taken by the worker to complete the job is 16 hours and rate per hour is 2. The total earnings of the workers will be computed by using the following formula. Earnings under Halsey plan equal to hours worked into rate per hour plus 50% of bonus into time saved into rate per hour. The time saved is equal to standard time minus time taken. The standard time allowed is 20 hours. Time taken by the worker is 16 hours. And so you are saving 4 hours. For time saved, 50% of bonus will be paid in case of Halsey plan. And standard time is 20 hours. Time taken is 16 hours. Rate per hour is 2. And substitute the information in the formula and simplify it. Then earnings under Halsey plan is 36 rupees. We will discuss about Rowan premium plan. It is introduced by David Rowan. It is one of the important incentive wage plan. As per this plan, minimum wages is guaranteed to all the workers, and the workers, they are entitled to get bonus if they save the time, and wages are calculated with Rowan plan by using the following formula. Total wages equal to time taken by the worker into rate per hour plus time saved divided by standard time into time taken into time rate. By using this formula, you can calculate wages under Rowan plan. We will understand the computation of Rowan plan. From the given information, you are required to calculate wages. Standard time allowed is 10 hours. Number of units to be completed is 5. Rate per hour is 0.25. Time taken by the worker to complete the job is 8 hours. So I will explain about standard time. The standard time, it is fixed in advance, and the workers, they are encouraged to perform the work within the standard time. If the workers, if they save the time, they are entitled to get bonus. Now we will see the calculations of wages under Rowan plan. The following formula will be used to calculate wages. time taken into rate per hour plus standard time minus time taken by the worker divided by standard time into time taken by the worker into rate per hour. So time taken by the worker is 8 into rate per hour is 0.25 plus standard time allowed to complete the job is 10 hours, but time taken by the worker is 8 hours, so he is saving 2 hours, so he will be entitled to get bonus, and that should be divided by standard time into time taken by the worker is 8 hours into rate per hour is 0.25. So earnings under Rowan plan is rupees 2.40 per hour. We will discuss another simple problem in Rowan plan. Here standard time allowed is 20 hours and time taken by the worker is 16 hours and hourly rate is 2 hours. So you have to determine time saved by the worker. Standard hour minus actual hour taken by the worker is time saved. So standard hour is 20 hours and actual hour is 16 hours. So time saved by the worker is 4 hours. So with the help of this information, we are calculating total wages or earnings under Rowan plan. The formula is time taken by the worker into rate per hour plus time saved divided by standard time into time taken into rate per hour. So time taken by the worker to complete the job is 16 hours and rate per hour is 2 hours. And time saved by the worker is 4 hours, so he is entitled to get bonus. And standard time is 20 into time taken by the worker is 16 and rate per hour is 2 hours. Simplify the equation and then 16 into 2, 32, 4 by 20 is 0.2 and similar manner 16 into 2, 32. You simplify it, then the total earnings earned under Rowan plan is 38 rupees 40 paise. Thank you for watching this video.